Hi everyone, and welcome to the Stoke City Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Argentina versus Mexico.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. Here's how Mexico will begin the game.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
And this confrontation is underway. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Jesus Corona. Lozano. Can they convert? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. There's a slide-roll pass. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Fired over by Messi. It might still be problematic. And a goal kick given. Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's impressive repertoire, Stuart, it is considerable. What do you think will be especially relevant this time around?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Jesus Corona. Promising attack, this. Easiest of situations for the keeper. Who's going to get on the end of it? You're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Error by the keeper might give him a chance. Good technique displayed. He opted for placement, but it didn't happen for him. Tagliafico, chance to attack using width. Martinez, Di Maria now. Martinez plays it back. Messi must take the lead here. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Jimenez. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Raul Jimenez. It's with Irving Lozano. Tremendous ball played through. Teammate in support. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Lo Celso, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Martinez. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Martinez. Messi! And a goal!
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and the finish is clinical, hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper. That's a good goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Edson Alvarez. Alvarez now. Jesus Corona. Now, what can they do from here? Jimenez. Edson Alvarez. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Paredes. On to De Paul. Martinez. Lo Celso. Getting forward. And let's give credit to the defending. Lozano. Now can they make something happen? Lozano. Herrera pulls it back. Lozano. Herrera. Raul Jimenez. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Corner kick played in. And that wasn't a bad header at all. Couldn't quite get over the ball. read it superbly to take back possession. Jesus Gallardo. Hector Moreno. And moving the ball nicely. Herrera. Good defending. Lo Celso. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Now, what does Di Maria have in store for the defenders? Lo Celso. And unable to keep the ball. Space afforded him. The cross is on. Jesus Corona. Fruitful looking attack. And he keeps going. Raul Jimenez. Herrera. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Well, Argentina haven't had that much of the ball so far, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Moving it forward. De Paul. Lionel Messi. Has someone to play it to. No worries for the keeper. Herrera. Running with the ball confidently. And a throw in forthcoming. Hector Moreno. Raul Jimenez. Herrera. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And he's fired over the corner. Able to get his body in the way. In search of the equaliser. And over comes the corner. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. On to De Paul. Romero. Paredes. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. He's in control of the situation. A chance to whip it in. Oh, he's lost possession. The cutback. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. An alert piece of defending. Lozano. And here's Dos Santos. Raul Jimenez. Jesus Corona. Strong play here. Alert defending. And fed forwards. Jimenez. The ball with Jesus Corona. And making the run to the inside. Jesus Corona. Alvarez now has the strength to hang on to it. Raul Jimenez. Jesus Corona. Lionel Messi. Gonzalo Montiel. Romero. Is with Paredes. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the plate.
And this confrontation is underway. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Paredes. Here's Lo Celso. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Lo Celso. Paredes, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Lozano. Herrera. Raul Jimenez. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Messi. Now De Paul. Lo Celso. The ball with Martinez. And crossing here, Di Maria. Paredes. Lo Celso. Martinez. Will he find the net? And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So 2-0 now. Edson Alvarez. Lozano. Here's Gallardo. Hector Moreno. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Not high-quality defending. De Powell. Good movement. Chance to play it in. Messi. On to Di Maria. Well, nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. It'll be a corner. Substitution time it is. Messi with the corner. It comes to absolutely nothing. Aguero. He's in control of the situation. Teammate available. Making sure it didn't get past him. Offside, close one. Herrera. 30 minutes left for play. And do they mean business on this occasion? And clears his lines. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Sergio Aguero. Slipshod passing. Jesus Corona. It needs an accurate cross. He cuts it back. Jesus Corona. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Jesus Corona. And here's Dos Santos. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. They'll be happy to have regained possession. But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
So a personnel change then. Herrera, plenty of options. Here's Hector Herrera, crossed into the penalty area. Full credit, wonderful stop.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Gomez. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. It's a neat move and able to get a body in the way. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Pressing high to win the ball. Herrera. Lozano. Nicely timed tackle. Gonzalo Montiel. On to Gomez. An alert intervention. Lozano. Surely! There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Lo Celso. Otamendi. Papu Gomez. Lo Celso. And moving the ball nicely. Gomez. Now with Messi. Gomez. Can he put it away? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And there's the delivery. And he clears the danger. Aguero, an alert piece of defending. Jesus Gallardo, now with Hector Herrera. Now let's see what they can do here. Can he finish this? This could be the equaliser.
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
He's driven in the corner. Cleared away comprehensively. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Papu Gomez. Can they find a gap in the defence? Using his physical strength to shield it. Not high quality defending. Jesus Gallardo. Di Maria. Otamendi has it. Oh, a lovely ball. And there it is, a penalty given and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And a chance maybe to settle this. In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Jimenez. Here's Gallardo. And it might be. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Papu Gomez. Now with Aguero. Intercepting it intelligently. Strong play here on the shielding front. Paredes. Here's Lo Celso. Di Maria. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Well, it could be on for him here. What a save! Romo. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Lozano. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Good physical play. Gomez. What a shocking pass, really. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
The thing about Lionel Messi is we expect that he'll take games by the scruff of the neck, and he's done that this evening.
Well, he certainly had an impact on the result, not least from 12 yards. He always looked confident, though. You just didn't expect him to miss.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Deserved. An alert intervention. Lozano. Surely. There it is. A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. Gomez. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
About that.
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from.
In it goes. A well taken penalty. Jimenez. Here's Gallardo. And it might be. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game.